don't have those types of powers. You gave it 11.5 out of 12. Oh, nice. Spider-Man. He's been swinging in the wall. Huh. Can you do anything fun up there? Go back, go back. Okay, you can't even attack. That's silly. Okay. Clint, we need your help. You're a pow-pow. Okay. Well, I'm glad that you're not offended if I call you that. Alright, now that we did that, what can we do? Your wife kinda likes you. Well, that's good to hear. Lego, no hints. Lego, come on, Lego. Let me figure it out for myself. I think we need her. Maybe. We'll see. Back there, lady. I know, Lego. Stop backseating. Sounds Lego. If only. You know, there probably is a setting where it doesn't give you any hints. About putting that on. What in the world? Maybe, you know what? She needs to be invisible. That's what it is. Because there's the camera. And if she's undetected, then we can do something. There we go. See, I knew we'd get it.
Open sesame.
Good work. Good job, Clint. You need a password.
What happened here? The whole lab's been abandoned.
Oh, wild animal affairs. Oh, what is Skype doing? Here. There's Venom.
Seems like the power's out. If we can find a power generator, we should be able to get it back online.
Okay, so there's force fields there. What are we doing here? What are we gonna do? No, no, my mic's working. Can you hear me? It should be on. We just jump over. That's fine. We can do that. Okay, Spidey. We need you. Get up here, Spidey. Hey, there you go. Clint, you can do it. What are we doing up here? What are we doing up here? That's where we're supposed to go, the other side. Okay, this sledge is all over the place. What the heck? Someone made a huge mess and didn't pick that. Spidey, can you do something here, Spidey? Spider on the wall. Needs to be a viz. go. Okay, I see all the puzzles. Maybe? We might be here for a while. Oh, okay. Well, dang.
Power restored to.
Wasn't sure what we were trying to do there, but it worked.
Restored the what? Never good when the important
part is
covered by static.
That was a little bit like what is it called? Starts with a B. Something infinite. What's it called? It was like Bioshock, because the Bioshock, when you're hacking into computer systems, that's what it looked like.
Coming out of the walls!
Coming out of the walls. Yes, they are. What did he think? What is he shooting at them? Black Widow. Get him. Get him. Look, she did that move from the movie. It's awesome. Spidey. Oh, she did it again. I love that movie where she swings herself around them like they're a pole. Okay, Jane. Alright, bye, Val. We'll catch you guys later. Thank you for coming by.
Did you see it freak out because of the loud noise? It's alien symbiotes, alright.
Nice music. Was a weird scene change. Let's see, can you do something here? Oh no. Nobody said this was a movie.
Seems like the source of the problem.
Blow this place up.
Flame scared him off. You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
I see him.
Get him, Flint. Get him.
We always love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector, you brought along a few friends for us to play with.
Guys, meet Venom. Venom, the guys. Well, one zero.
Kick all your butt. Look at that.
We are
true believer.
Hey, no.
Okay. Venom's over here. Oh, he went to me. Oh! Spot. She tore a flint. So sorry.
We're going to save you till last,
no.
Spider-Man!
My music. Let's use a taser instead of a gun.
Is that the best you can do? We're only just getting started.
Right, Spider. I got some good news there. I got some good news. Look at him. Turn up the dance floor. Okay, alright, we'll have a good dinner and we'll catch you later in your stream tonight.
Emergency containment measures for super top secret symbiote research activated.
Activating.
I should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas! Ha! Can you and
Legolas
the Avengers track him down? I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
It's hard being a teenager. Achievement unlocked. Exploratory laboratory. Oh, look at all those characters I don't have yet. Ooh, we got Venom. Awesome. I'm sure he'll be fun to play with. Okay, who's next?
Hey, no!
Tell me you got the brick.
Sorry, sir. The Green Goblin got away.
Coulson.
I know, sir. Clean up at Oscorp.
Tell me you found something.
Well, besides going through about 100 keyboards for Hulk,
I've gone through some of my space data about that Silver Surfer we encountered. Oh. He was filthy with power
cosmic. Touch Banner.
I was afraid of that.
And I've tracked the Silver Surfer's power signature from that mystery ship. Looks like they landed in Latveria.
Oh, great. There goes another
Latveria.
Computer.
That means Dr. Doom.
Sir, we have a break-in at the raft.
Iron Man, Hulk, you're up.
Okay, sir. We'll get right on it.
T. Ooh, Stark Tower. Oh, right next to Chinatown.
Why would someone break
He's
into
so cute.
The raft? You better check it out ASAP.
Follow that guy in hologram. You know what? We're gonna explore a bit. How far can we go? Oh, nice. The Lower East Side. Press what? Ask Iron Man. Oh, as Iron Man, you can charge it. Vehicle call-in points can be used to return to shield, helicopter, okay, to helipad. But we don't want to go there. We find the raft, and where's the little ghost blocks?
Big Apple's a lot smaller than I thought it'd be.
So
someone told me they saw icky black goop dripping down the side of the Oscorp building.
Yeah, no worries. I'll walk.
Hey.
He exercise anyway.
He's all right, I suppose.
Can I not drive it? Come on, let's go. Let's go. Woo! Alright, I did not know you could take over the vehicles.
Is it a bird?
Come on, you can do it. Oops. The invisible person. Can we reverse? No, we're stuck. Alright, let's find another vehicle. What is this over here? Yeah, we need this bus. We need the bus. Move, bus. Oh, okay, I kind of destroyed the bus. Reverse. It's not reverse, it's forward.
He doesn't look as tall in real life.
No, he's pretty short. Go backwards. What are we doing down
Great.
Here?
The ferry's out of commission. And you exceed the weight limit for me to fly you over there.
Hulk scared of heights!
And there's that. Maybe we can fix this old boat up.
Thank you for the boat.
Nice work. You fixed the ferry. My family-friendly Rikers Island Ferry Tour is back in business. If you want to ride, though, you're gonna need to show me a ticket. Rules is rules.
Show me a ticket.
Hulk smash, beauty ticket man!
Hey! Save those Hulk smashes for the bad guys, all right? Let's just get ourselves a ticket.
Nice work.
Wait, no,
you
I already talked this.
Ferry.
Oh no.
My family-friendly Rikers Island ferry tour is back in
we
business.
Defeated
you
Venom and Dr. Octopus.
Rules is
worse.
Rules.
Did we get the Green Goblin? No,
nice
I'm
work.
Sorry.
You fixed the ferry. My family-friendly Rikers Island Ferry Tour is back in business. If you want to ride, though, you're gonna need to show me a ticket. Rules is rules.
There we go. No, but the Hulk needs a ride. He exceeds the weight limit. There's the ticket. Reflex, what are you up to, mister? Did you know, Reflex, that you can do this? Wait, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. Doo doo! Doo doo! Still vehicles in this game. Well, we didn't think about that. Well, only the big characters can pick up the small characters. But it looks like it's in Lord of the Rings. Yeah, you can ride cars. Steal them too. Steal them. Grand Theft Lego. Sure is.
Next stop, prison.
Without the cops. So you can steal it all. Help troubled citizens with their problems as you explore New York. Okay, so it looks like there's a quest system like they had in Lord of the Rings.
And if you look to your left, you'll see the fabulous X Mansion. While on the right,
Hulk need bathroom.
Really? You couldn't have gone before we left?
Look, there's a whole lake. You just, spray. Okay. There's worse things in there. Yes. What is this? Need your muscles, man. I don't know. I don't know what the mansion's over here. Oh, okay, we're gonna throw that over here. Wait. I did that wrong. That's fine. It doesn't mean let me in.
Located off Manhattan's East Coast, the highest security area of Rikers Island Maximum Security Penitentiary is known as the Raft. Looking for the worst of the worst in supervillainy? You'll find them here.
My sensors are detecting movement on the other side of this wall.
It's Wolverine! Ah! I was hoping we'd see him.
Let go of me, bub! Hulk smash ugly sideburns!
Ugly sideburns!
You should know by
now,
he's one of the good guys.
Wow.
Even if he doesn't smell like one.
Shouldn't you be in Canada uncovering your past or something?
Track Sabretooth here.
Sabretooth?
Doom's got the Brotherhood of Mutants.
Oh man.
Doing what?
Get all the characters here. These headprints. Mystique.
Let's go.
Yep, I'm playing as Wolverine in this one.
That leads this way.
Question. Why would Doom team up with Magneto?
What is that?
Hulk hate brain!
Should have brought an umbrella, bub.
Bub. That was Wolverine. That's what he says. Get it! He is the boss. Can we not get in there? That shiny. Watch for that. Ooh, good job. That's not what I meant to do. Just blow the door down? No? Guessing we're supposed to do something else. You're in the way.
Nothing else around for you to throw? Try ripping up the ground.
Sorry, Hulk can't swim. Okay, well, that sucks. These are the things that you have to push. Yeah, there we go. Wolverine. Come on, Wolverine. Go for a swim. Yeah.
I don't think building things is your strong point, big fella.
No, it really isn't. Hey. I wonder if he can get mana on his own. Can you hear Wolverine sniffing like a dog? You won't let me when I'm angry. Yeah. He must carry around a, you know, an extra shirt in his pants. Just for these stuff like this. We're green. No, not like the Jolly Green Giants. Oh, his spada senses, his doggy senses are tingling. To activate claw switches. It's a claw switch? Oh, you stick your claw on him. Ah, I see. Come on, big guy. Hulk smash. That's activated down there. And do we need good.
Ah, Hulk no like bright light.
Get over, buddy. Dancing. Oh jeez, he's doing the robot.
Guys, I think we tripped the alarm or something.
We're gonna have some problems here. Hey 9P, how are you doing? I've seen you since yesterday. That's cool. Okay, is there a silver thing that we need to attack? There we go. No! No, Lego Iron Man. Oh, there's one more. Okay, I see that little target off the screen. Just hit on Orion. There it is. Oh, no. Okay, I land. Yes, okay, so don't do that again. Get back in here. Alright, we're gonna need your doggy senses. His nose is tingling. Yes, but we don't have Mr. Fantastic with us right now. MP, what are you up to? Alright, we need Big Man here. That's what you're into. Hey, Artie, welcome back. But your dog missed you. Alright. Big dude, how are you gonna get up there? We need to get him upstairs. Tiny. Oh, wait, no, he called him Puny God, wasn't it? Puny God? He was doing that to Loki. Artie, what's your dog's name? Dempsey. Oh, nice. Did you name him after Patrick Dempsey? Okay. Well.
Got it. Let's get inside.
Okay. Yeah, Sabretooth, we're coming for you, mister. Time has come. And he runs away like a dog. Lockup. Who is that? Oh, wait. Okay. Was that really his name? Oh, he already had a name when you were asking him? Well, he got a good daddy.
Looks like the party's in full swing. Is that the leader?
Who the heck?
Hulk? You brainless babbling beast! Now I am finally free to destroy you!
Leader is
not done, buddy.
Hulk smash, big head!
He's smarter than you are. Things. Okay, there we go. Not so smart now, are you, mister? Okay. Is it, Arrow? Is Arrow on tonight?
Sharp object to trigger it.
He's like a tiger. It is Arrow. Is that Abomination? Because he has a nice little teddy.
Oh, Teddy.
Teddy. What's that, 9P? What did we miss? Ow. to get Wolverine up here. Do I have... No, I don't think I have magic powers. Can I... No? How are we gonna get in here? Need magnet powers to interact with. Here we go. Okay, well, I don't think we have magnet powers. What am I missing? Ah, okay, well, you know, I thought I couldn't do that. I was wrong. Hello, sir. How are you doing today? Have you been enjoying the game you got? Borderlands 2? I think, yes. Yes, it's Borderlands 2. Oh, wait. Come here. How am I going to get him up here? How are you going to get up here? Oh, from the other side. You're about to go to sleep? Aww. Well, I'm glad you came in before you did. Hope you had a good day. But it's, isn't it just after midnight where you're at? Can you lift up the big dude? Can you lift him up? Can you? Come on. No? You're playing Path of Exile? What's that about? Oh, we missed this.
Love my daddy.
Oh, it's 3 a.m. there. That is longer than I thought.
What? What? Oh, quiet okay. Down. It's not time to get up yet.
So you have to click to move? These doggy senses are tingling. Should we really let him out? I don't know about that. the teddy bears. Hey Zen, how are you doing today? Welcome back. What have you been up to? Alright, this is what we need, the claws. Wait, there we go. When you have demons lurking like a boss. There you go, Minecraft. I don't mind lurkers. Hey, we got things to do. Ah, yeah, a lot of my friends have, been talking about that patch. They're like, you should come play. I'm like, no, it's okay, really. It's fine. But they sure are trying it really hard. Like your new title, Queen of the Demons? Why the demons? We need him. There we go.
Here we go. This machine could locate Sabretooth for us.
Oh no. Who would you be the only one playing? X. Okay, those are just video cameras. Hey, isn't that Deadpool? We need to go see Deadpool. Who the heck is that? I have no idea.
Wait a minute. Get out of here!
He is.
Now we know which floor he's on. Jarvis, can you hack into the elevator controls? We need
Who
to get
am I
right
now?
Right
okay.
Now.
Yes, sir. Connecting to
Jarvis.
Elevator controls.
Because you're a devil. Oh, the Minecraft devil. All right, that makes more sense. I swear, they keep moving around to different servers. They're on a different one that has a huge mall. It's, has an economy where you can sell and buy and sell things. Oh, that was Stan Lee.
You made it just in time for the big escape.
Oh, Red Skull, but he's dead. He's dead. Huh? Stanley, that's awesome. Where's Deadpool? No, Magneto.
Supervillains everywhere.
Oh shit.
Supervillains? Oh, shit. Meet my super suit.
A super suit.
Yes, that suit.
It's made out of metal.
Some tailoring.
Oh no.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. Yeah.
Is it me, or did it just get drafty?
Is that where it is?
Time to finish this! Finally!
Yeah, me too. I've been thinking about getting his game. Let's play with the big guy. I like it when he picks them up and flips them around. Stop moving, you cat.
Looks like we gotta throw something heavy at Sabretooth to take him out.
Oh. I watched a couple of videos, but he's the guy is iconic. I watched the video where he's having this, he's at this pool party, and he's pretty much imagining the whole thing in his head. Straight our version of Spider-Man. Yeah. You know, some weird things. Where? I don't know. He left Iron Man behind. Super heavy. Get him! Get the cat! Look how there's dirt on this platform.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
What? What? We saw his skeleton! Holy shit! Can't hurt me, bub. I totally missed what happened to him. I'm gonna have to review the video. Okay, yeah, I'll check that out. I haven't even made anything on that server yet.
Pardon the interruption, but it's time we were going.
No, you can't leave yet. Party's not over. Here, have a seat. On the sofa. And this tub. Yeah, it's recorded. As long as you... Shit, I did that wrong. Come on, hold. Get it. Why can't I? Okay, there you go. When's the next expansion coming out? For a while.
Nothing can stop us now.
Oh, yes, we can.
I can't see.
Shining those searchlights in Abomination's face might give us the upper hand.
Where the heck is Iron Man? It's not a good fight. Got some bad breath. Dude needs an Eldroid. Stat. Get out of my face! Don't you just stink breath in my face? Yeah. Ugh. He's still trying to find his pants. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Go away so I can build this. My bouncing thing. Because they're far from the show Axeman. No. Gosh. No way. Can't get past this dude. I'm not supposed to be up here. Smash him in the face. There you go. Xavier. Unix? I think that's a different spelling. I think it starts with the E-N-U-C-H-S. We're in the good. Good job. It's 9P! You're awesome. I forgot to look that up. Have I seen any of the X-Men? Yes, I've seen most of the X-Men movies. I didn't see the Wolverine movie yet. But to the cartoons, read the fan fiction. I'm a big fan of that, that world. I'm not sure why he's down here. Alright. Yeah, that's, I think it starts with an E. Oh, he's got his teddy out. Tub buffer. He's buffering. Yeah. him, Hulk, get him. Why you gotta do that, Silver Tooth? They're not Enix. Ew. Could someone please get this guy a mint? Oh shit, where it is? Where's the Hulk? Come here. No, they sure didn't. Well, no, some did. Some did it by choice. I think it was in Italy back in the old days. They did it for the singers because they wanted to have like a soprano voice. So they did that by their own decision. They neutered themselves so they can keep a higher pitch voice. They did it for the harem, so the guys wouldn't feel the need to try to seduce the harem girls. So you don't want that job. You don't want that job. I'm not sure what we did here. Ooh, what is up there? What is that? Can I get it? Yes, they were dedicated to their craft, that's for certain. Can he climb? Oh, good job. Yeah. Can you... Hold on. No, that's not what I wanted to do. To see if I could do that. Come on. And then do this. No, I can't.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities like you.
People don't do that these days. Oh, okay, did this open? go back up here. Oh, that's what we missed. Yeah, if you get stuck, start destroying things. I should know that by now. My voice. Thanks.
What a mess.
He still didn't find his pants.
I'm getting other supervillain sense here. Mandarin, Red Skull, and Loki.
Loki.
Where's Thor?
In Asgard.
You're becoming an enemy again. This. No, don't do that. That's not helping. Tempest. Tempest, I thought you were going to bed. Quit tanning yourself. Tony Stark, underwear. Hey, Wolverine, I love the hair. Your voice more and more. Well, that, I guess that'll keep you coming back for more, Tempest. We're coming back for more. I hope that's a believer and not believer. Smack him. Alright. I think that this is a good time to stop because it's dinner time and it's in the cast. And I do appreciate everyone that came in. We should, if you guys wouldn't mind, we should go do a raid. I'm just going to check to see who all is playing. Oh, Team Fortress 2-2 player. We should go raid the Rob and Dan show. These guys are phenomenal. They do some esports casting for something Icarus. I forget the full name of the game. It was awesome, a webcam too. No, sorry, no webcam these for my show. But let's see here. Let's get some music on and then we'll get a raid going. Where is my YouTube? Here it is. There's my songs. Alright, love this song. It's phenomenal. If you love the song as much as I do, check out Popski. He has a little thing on Bandcamp. Can't go wrong by getting his music. Let's see here. It's the Rob and Dan show. So we're going to do raids. Rob and Dan show. Alright, so we're going to do Crystal Raid. So you'll type this out. Thanks, 90 bot. So You'll... No, not with the asterisk at the end. So you just type that once. Let me go ahead and get in his channel, and then we will do a raid. Bum, bum, bum. And I do appreciate y'all for coming out and supporting me in this channel. And I love seeing you guys everywhere around the community. I run into Minecraft pretty much everywhere. So let's. Hey, it looks like he's getting raided too. Shoot! Two raids. Okay, we'll wait for that raid to finish, and then we'll complete the raid, our raid. So if you guys want to go ahead and get in the channel, we'll wait. We'll wait until the raid is over, and we'll do a crystal raid. So I hope we'll see you there. So we'll just hold on. We'll wait. No, not yet. Not yet, Minecraft. Not yet. Wait. Yeah, I would have waited until. Well, thank you all for coming, and we'll see you next time.